After almost 20 minutes of their mayhaps, look at the bottom. They came here, hoodlums, they said they are MPC supporters, that we cannot do anything, we cannot do, Labour Party should not come out to campaign, that Lagos belongs to them. They stabbed a lot of people, so many of them are in the hospital right now. Collected more than 20 phones, vandalized the vehicles, they break the entries, there we were gathering. Everything here was chattered away. Shot at some people. The police is just coming in now. This is on the 16th day of March 2023. That is the plasma here. Vehicles vandalized.